This is Northcote left luggage department here. I'm so sorry, but you've left your kit behind.
Firstly, if you run out of water, fine, you're just tap. Don't drink your water. Don't sleep outside, bring a tent. Don't eat the wildlife. Bring your own food. Don't go naked. Bring your own clothes. Don't just turn up for 2 minutes. Socialise.
Why hike with celebrities when you can kayak, but make sure to bring your kit? I filled out the movie was a great success, and my role in it was much needed, and I played it very well.
I feel the film was a great success with the critics and everyone, you know, the way they threw their hot dog wrappers at it was fantastic. It couldn't have gone better. I feel my directing skills were amazing.
Costume design was very good. It's much better than having no clothes at all.
I've since been reunited with my clothes back in the UK.
In the UK. Does it feel good being back in clothes?
Brilliant. Never felt better.
Good.
Honestly, it was probably the nature, because, you know, in 20 years, it won't be there. Global warming is an issue now, and as executive producer and, honestly, everything else in this film, I think we need to just shout out to the global warming people out there. You know, climate change is not a myth. It might be in some cases, but it's certainly not in England.
If your mum sees you doing this, she'll be like, that's how they all got dead.
This time, you ready?
All of us go at the same time.
Hey, are you filming? Oh, great.
Okay.
Oh! Stay 7, the wallaby chase. We can't find any. Oh, we found some of these. Don't know what they are. I think there might be some wallabies around us. But who knows? Find out next on the Great Wallaby Chase.
I am the one, the one.
Oh, you've done it again!
Yeah!
Don't eat the wildlife. Bring your own food.
Okay.